Hey, are we not alone?
Hey!
I trust you. Hold on. After him!
Indications of violence and bloodshed. I should investigate. This symbol. A dedication to Sekhet, the goddess of magic. The scorpion. Old blood stains this table. I think the body was prepared here. But crudely, this is no fine skilled work. This poor man was half-eaten by crocodiles, but only after he died. Someone prepared him. His stomach, at least, was removed. Curious, sinister writings. Thank you. Serapis, God of divine majesty and Lord of the Sun, someone has placed a mark upon you. The scorpion is the sign of Serket. This is deeply disturbing. Someone killed him and removed his sacred stomach in a mockery of proper burial. Or perhaps a clumsy imitation of it. Thank you. Careful now.
Give me a hand over here.
Damn it, Humpty, damn it.
We must keep up. There you are.
Yeah, and you. Hört die an!
What happened here? Omens of death. Statue of Sobek, Lord of the Nile. But he is contained within a symbol that invokes Serket, the scorpion goddess of magic. Looks like the pilot got away, but left embalming tools. Dark and foreboding invocations. Must have brought the sarcophagus by Feluca. Pretty remote place for this. Some of those marks on the body look like the sacred organs were removed. At least the lungs are gone. These deaths are a harrowing journey into madness. What could the perpetrators hope to gain by invoking the goddess of magic?
Get it.
This place is heavily guarded.
Thank you.